where he didn't quite fit in. On the first day of school, poor little Marcus was having trouble finding his homeroom. Once he found it, he was in for a rude awakening, and it was coming from all directions.
Later
that week, as he walked in on the first day at his new school, he was invited with a warm welcome.